is a journey that all Muslims wish to fulfill. It's a journey through the deserts and the dunes. It's the journey to the blessed city of Medina. This is Medina, a city for which millions of souls yearn and to which the hearts of the believers are attached. This is the Prophet's Mosque, the cradle of Islam. Its memory increases longing, and its feeling inspires love from all the Muslims. When a believer enters this city, the mind and body feel the grandeur and spirituality of the place. Muslims feel a special ambiance as the fragrance of Islamic history overwhelms them. Wherever you go in Medina, there is a place that has merit or a landmark that informs you about the history of the religion of Islam. For the workers who are blessed to live in this holy city, the honor and privilege is immense. For every day, they are able to convey greetings and express their love for the Holy Prophet and to seek his intercession on the day of resurrection. Medina has always been the symbol of unification and Islamic harmony. Even after 14 centuries, this city still bears the beauty and fragrance of Islamic civilization in its streets, mosques, and mountains. Come and experience the timeless and eternal city. Come and be immersed. Be mesmerized. Be enlightened.
قد عيناي شوقا ولطيبة ذرفت عشقا فأتيت إلى حبيبي فاهدأ يا قلب ورفقا صلي على محمد السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا نبي الله السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله يا رسول الله قلب بالحق تعلق وبغار حراء تألق يبكي يسأل خالقه فأتاه الوحي فأشرق اقرأ اقرأ يا محمد السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله يا رسول الله يا طيبة جئتك صبا لرسول الله محبا بالروضة سكنت روحي وجوار الهادي محمد يا طيبة جئتك صبا لرسول الله محبا بالروضة سكنت روحي وجوار الهادي محمد السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله السلام عليك رسول الله.